Hello and woe and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Today it's Uruguay against the United States. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
Two teams who want to win. It's Uruguay versus USA.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
In charge of this one, Dietmar Schoenleber. United States get the ball rolling. Could go either way, this one. Altidore. Dempsey.
What can he do here? Oh, knocked away. Great save.
Got it clear.
What can he do here?
Goalkeeper parries, it's still there.
Johnson. Dempsey.
And Nguyen.
Possession changes hands.
Ramirez.
Uruguay can do something here.
Dempsey.
This is Christian Rodriguez.
Ramirez.
You won't strike this man off the ball easily.
Dempsey.
Suarez. Bradley. Jose Altidore. Ramirez.
There's a man free. No way through.
Clint Dempsey.
Oh! Kept out the first effort.
Balls out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in.
That's a poor throw-in.
Uruguay on the attack.
Oh! They scored!
Once more, scores 1-0. Now Michael Bradley. First half comes to an end with plenty for the managers to mull over and plenty still in the game too. Either side could win this.
Yeah, I think the second half drive could be very interesting. Still plenty left in it for this team.
Well, the team that's going in behind, Clive, they've only themselves to blame. They just switched off for...
It's Uruguay with the restart. More of the same should be enough for them. Suarez. It's left.
Nguyen.
Now Michael Bradley. Bit of pressure on the ball here. USA's throw. There's a change here. Uruguayan sub coming on. It's left. Cameron. Now Michael Bradley. Now Luis Suarez.
Opened up for him here. Oh, failed to hit the target.
Keep trying, next one, you never know, might find its way into the back of the net.
Jones, Cameron, Altidore, United States attack developing.
Oh! He's got an equaliser! He's deserved that. For all he does for the whole team, the captain deserved his moment in the spotlight.
Hey, he organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
We have a different angle of that terrific goal.
Equaliser then. That makes it 1-1.
Cavani. Ani. Suarez. Pereira. Jose Altidore. Arevalo Rios.
Can he pick out the right pass?
Ball's out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in.
Not a good throw.
Rodriguez. Now Luis Suarez.
Oh, great save! Knocked to safety!
Pereira.
Can he pick someone out?
The keeper before he could react. One of the things about a volleyed goal is that the scorer hits the ball early, doesn't he?
Yeah, no chance for the goalkeeper with that volley. Why is it when you catch a volley so sweet, like they fly in the back of the net?
Avery starts. It's 2-1.
Bradley.
He's got men with him.
Chance maybe. Suarez! It was a bit of a miss hit and he knows it.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Nguyen.
Well, you saw there why managers pay millions for good defenders. That was a match-saving interception.
Cameron. Jose Altidore.
Push forward, a late equaliser would be no more than they deserve.
Good game, better than we might have expected. The outcome in doubt right to the very end, and something for both managers to take from it.
Yeah, plenty to look at there, Clive. I enjoyed that. Could have gone either way.
The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game.